outside. He's harassed there by Robert Hope, who's interfered with by Ben McIntosh. Whistle on him, and now the Mammoth have a chance to get their first goal with Cupido. He makes up for that one. This one should definitely count. Cuts the lead in half. It's 2-1. Saskatchewan still on top.
Zach refers to speed. They took one away earlier. He goes right back to the same cookie basket and finds one again. He is so fast. I don't know if it shows up on TV. I mean, he burst out of the defensive end with that ball.
Right. Jamie, it must be when you're downfield level, the speed really shines through from the transition player of the year last year.